If, like Mittens here, you're using Android without an ad blocker, yeah, you're gonna be getting irritated on so many levels. It's gonna get buried by pop-ups, notifications, and ads, whether the cat is browsing or gaming. So in this video, I'll show you how to block ads on Android phone. After following my step-by-step guide, you'll be able to say goodbye to the overload and reclaim control. There are different reasons why ads might appear on your device. First, let's see what you can do without installing an ad blocker. There are intrusive ads that might show up on your device, having tricked you into giving more permissions than you should. Luckily, there's a quick way to fix that. Go to your Android device settings, select Apps and Notifications, then Advanced, and then Special App Access. There you should find the Display Over Other Apps option. Tap on that and check the list for apps that you wouldn't like to see pop-up notifications from or that just seem suspicious. And set the slider next to it that says Allow Display Over Other Apps to off. Yep, it's that simple. Since you're here, you're probably dealing with tons of annoying pop-ups while browsing. Click on one accidentally or not. Either way, you're likely to end up with more pop-ups or even malware, causing way more serious issues. So let me show you how to block pop-up ads on Android the easy way and on its most popular browser, Chrome. All right, so tap the three-dot line icon at the upper right corner of the Chrome browser and select Settings from the drop-down menu. Next, tap Site Settings and navigate to Pop-ups and Redirects and make sure that is set to off. The navigation might vary slightly on your Android device, but in general, it should be a similar path to the one I just showed. These are just a few steps on how to block ads on mobile, but the ads are advancing every day and the best way to get rid of most of them is to get a reputable ad blocker for Android. Unfortunately, Google Play has a policy that I'm not a fan of, that any type of app that blocks ads across the device is not allowed. But I have a solution for you, which is a VPN and ad blocker combo. My recommendation for an Android ad blocker app is NordVPN's Threat Protection Lite. Even though it's just a NordVPN feature, it is one of the best ad blockers I've tried. However, for Threat Protection Lite to be working, a VPN connection is needed. But that's not necessarily a bad thing, since having a VPN on further reinforces your online protection. Besides, NordVPN is one of the best VPN providers when it comes to privacy and security. Its encryption is the gold standard of the industry, and in addition to its privacy measures, it has plenty of high-quality security features and specialty servers. Now, setting up NordVPN Threat Protection Lite is really simple. I just need to head to the Google Play Store on my Android and find NordVPN and install it. A few clicks here and there, and done. Now, it's not the cheapest ad blocker you can get, but considering you're not only getting a lightweight ad blocker, but also one of the best VPNs on the market that you can use on up to 6 devices simultaneously, in my opinion, it's worth it. Besides, to get it even cheaper, you can use the discount link for NordVPN in the description down below. If you want a free solution on how to block ads on Android, don't worry. I have a suggestion. You can just use a browser that blocks third-party ads, trackers, and pop-ups by default. For example, Brave browser has a feature called Shields, which blocks unwanted ads, pop-ups, and trackers automatically. There's this Brave Shields Up icon next to the address bar, which you can tap on and set what you want to block or allow. Now, Brave might not be for everyone, but as far as it goes, when ads and pop-ups are concerned, it gets the job done. All right, so now you know effective ways of how to block ads on Android phone, whether you just need a Chrome ad blocker for Android or the entire device. It's not difficult and it doesn't take much time, so help yourself and do it. It's crucial, not just because ads are super annoying and pop-ups bother you, but also because some intrusive ads can be dangerous for your online identity and security. But just before I go, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and let me know what you want to see in the comments down below. See you soon.